This is an orrery that I built for my daughter Marie. It is a mechanical model of the solar system, including the six inner planets. Distances are obviously not to scale, but the period of rotations are accurate to within 0.5%. It is as low as 0.04% for the moon rotation and 0.08% for Venus. It is therefore a good educational aid, as various phenomena can be demonstrated, such as the phases of the moon, the apparent retro movement, and also the phases of Venus. More important, it can be used to predict the positions of the moon and the planets at any date, 100 years in the future or in the past, and even further than that. This orrery is based on a beautiful orrery that Ken Toons built. He published videos of his orrery under the name Xeomon on YouTube. Ken's orrery is a showcase of excellent craftsmanship. Ken also made available a PDF file showing the outlay and parts. However, I was unable to obtain any dimensions from this PDF file. Therefore, based on Ken's orrery, I did my own drawings, and it was built over a period of several months. The materials used was brass, aluminium, and Teflon. Except for gear-on-gear contact, there is no metal-on-metal contact. Friction is limited by the use of Teflon bearings. The train of 32 gears rotates with relative ease. The central drive shaft is a brass tube. This shaft carries a smaller brass tube through which 12 volt DC is supplied to a LED. This is supposed to light up the sun. The glass ball that represents the sun acts as a convex lens, and most of the light is focused upwards. Unfortunately, due to internal reflections, some light does reach the Earth, the Moon, and the planets, which allow phenomena such as the phases of Venus, etc., can be demonstrated. However, due to the short distances, it is not very effective where the Moon is involved. The orrery is used by selecting year zero on the century scale on the base plate, which is blue colored. The Earth is then rotated to the particular date on the calendar gear, which is the largest gear in this orrery. The stances of the moon and the planets can be obtained from astronomical sites on the internet or published tables. The desired positions is then set by forced rotation of the planet arms. This forced movement is possible as the planet arms is fixed to the shaft by a Teflon clutch. With the desired stances set, the crank can be rotated to any date, a century in the future or in the past. The stance indicated by the orrery will be accurate within 0.5%.